Tennessee State University is located in Nashville, Tennessee, on the corner of 33rd Avenue and John A. Merritt Boulevard. The school began as the Agricultural and Industrial State Normal School for Negroes and started to serve the first 247 students on June 19, 1912. The school now has grown into a 500-acre campus with more than 65 buildings. The first president, William Jasper Hill, lived in the building modeled after this one in 1914. Today, the current president of the university lives here in this home, which was first occupied by President Frederick S. Humphreys and his family. This video campus tour will provide you with not only a full visual tour of the campus, you will also get to see each of the residence halls occupied by the students, academic buildings, administration buildings, and other buildings around campus. You will witness social activities as well as an overall look at the landscape that is Tennessee State University. Please sit back and enjoy the photos of this beautiful campus. There are six residence halls on the main campus of TSU: Lena B. Watson Hall, Mary Wilson Hall, Henry Allen Boyd Hall, Merle R. Epps Hall, Harriet Hodgkins Hale Hall, and the Wilma Rudolph Residence Center. Four apartment complex and the new apartment complex are located on 2700 Hyman Street. Watson Hall is located between Boyd and Epps Halls on the southeast end of campus. It is a six-story facility with two elevators. Watson houses incoming freshmen men only. The rooms, which are about 15 feet in length and about 10 and a half feet in width, come complete with two closets for double rooms and three for triple rooms. Each floor has a resident assistant. Watson has a lounging area, snack and drink machine, computer lab, laundry room, cable, telephone, internet, and wireless access. Watson also has a keyless entry system, which remains locked 24/7. Wilson Hall is located on the northwest end of campus. Wilson houses incoming freshman women only. Wilson is equipped with a kitchen on five of the floors. The rooms are about 15 feet in length and about 13 and a half feet in width. Rooms in Wilson also come with sinks. Like Watson, Wilson is equipped with a keyless fob entry, lounging area, snack and drink machine, computer labs, laundry room, cable, telephone, internet, and wireless access. Boyd Hall is also located on the southeast end of campus. Boyd is a seven-story building that houses upper-class males of the university. The rooms in Boyd are formed just like the rooms in Watson, with two closets for double rooms, three for triple rooms, and an RA on each floor. Boyd also has all the amenities on the first floor. However, the TV room is enclosed with cushioned seating and a big screen TV, with the computer lab room inside as well. Boyd Hall also has a keyless fob entry that is locked 24/7. Epps Hall is located on the southeast corner of campus. Epps houses upperclass and graduate women of the university. Epps' lounging area comes with television, snack, and drink machine. The rooms in Epps are set up just like Boyd Hall, with double and single rooms, also with community showers. Epps is also equipped with cable, internet, and wireless access, and telephone lines for each room, as well as a keyless fob entry that is locked 24/7. Hale Hall is the highest building on campus, sitting six stories high on a hill. Hale is the only co-ed residence hall on the main campus, with the male residents occupying the first, second, and third floors, while the women residents occupy the fourth, fifth, and sixth floors. The rooms are suite style, each with cable TV and internet connection, also with a bathroom connecting two rooms each. Kitchens can be found on the second, fourth, and sixth floors. The third and fifth floors have a study lounge. Hale is also equipped with a computer lab on the first floor, as well as a main study lounge, drink and snack machines, salon, laundry room, as well as the keyless fob entry. The Wilma Rudolph Residence Center is located on the southwest corner of campus. Rudolph is named for Olympic gold medalist and TSU alum Wilma Rudolph. Rudolph is a six-story building that houses upper-class women of the university. It is the newest residence hall on the main campus. Rudolph's rooms are meant for double occupancy. The rooms are also suite style, complete with a sink, cable, internet, and wireless connection. A bathroom connects the rooms. Rudolph's main social lounge is located on the first floor just past the salon, with snack and drink machines. a big screen TV, as well as laundry room entrance. Rudolph is also home to a campus cafeteria. Rudolph also has a keyless fob entry. Ford and the new apartment complexes are located across 28th Avenue. Both apartment complexes have male and female residences, with each building being co-ed. There are 4 rooms to each apartment, 2 full bathrooms, a balcony on the second and third floor apartments, and a complete kitchen. Each apartment is complete with wireless internet access, telephone, and cable connections for each individual room. Both complexes have community buildings that have computer labs, laundry rooms, snack and drink machines, as well as a conference room and meeting rooms. Ford and the new apartments are home to upper-class males and females of the university.